championship is back in the Bay for the first time in 40 years.
I didn't appreciate last year getting to the finals, knowing that Kev was out for the rest of the season and knowing that Kai was dealing with injuries all the way from the first round. It was definitely a different feeling, having our team at full strength. And I appreciate this moment and be there once again.
The Cleveland Cavaliers and Golden State Warriors meet again in the NBA Finals, each with their own pursuit of history.
You know, we're glad to be back here, but a lot of work to do. And looking forward to getting it done.
Game one, NBA Finals. That's what it's all about, man.
The city of Cleveland has waited more than a half century for a pro title, while the Warriors are trying to start a championship repeat, the perfect cap to their 73-win season.
Let's keep our composure. Let's stay together all night. We're going to make some mistakes. That's part of the game, but let's make sure we stay together all night.
We come out with a championship effort right from the beginning. We're not waiting two or three games to get into this series. We're starting right from the tip.
Enjoy every moment. Enjoy the atmosphere. Every second, every minute, every play, every possession. Enjoy it, all right?
Let's win. Just us. One, two, three.
Let's go.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to Oracle Arena.
An epic seven-game series begins tonight with game one.
Green chest pass, high left side to Curry, working on Thompson. Thompson slipped.
Curry the mismatch. Curry the three.
Good!
That's all it takes.
Iguodala guarding LeBron James.
James, the spin move. Boy, it makes it look so easy.
That was pretty.
That's 6'8", 270 doing that as well.
Barbosa behind the back on the right side.
Largest lead of the first half. Some huge play from their support players.
We're down eight. All right, come on, just stay with it. Let's close the half, all right?
Let's cause some havoc defensively. We'll get out and run.
And here comes Kyrie Irving. He goes around him. Iguodala stole it again. Three on two. Klay Thompson running and laying it up and in.
Iguodala may have the best defensive hands in the game.
And that will end the first half. Golden State up by nine.
Be in good shape. You got to keep playing hard. You got to be a little bit more physical and understand what we're trying to do.
Kyrie Irving drives, draws contact, count it and one.
And Kyrie Irving has a chance for the three-point play. It's Warriors 56, Cavaliers 49.
Way to stay tough, way to stay in it. They're going to make some shots. That's okay. Just stay with it. Keep being aggressive. Keep attacking.
Kevin Love rushed the shot. Ball knocked loose. Love comes up with the ball and banks it in. And Cleveland has their first lead since the opening minute.
It's okay. It's all right. Hey, we're in a great spot, right? One possession at a time. Here we go.
Livingston mid-range.
39 bench points to only five by the Cavaliers. Livingston to the foul line, rises again. Good! Roof ready to blow off this place.
Keep pushing. Every possession, right? Finish it strong now.
James goes to Thompson, left-handed, missed it. Tip to Tinker by Iguodala.
Curry to Iguodala. Oh, what a beautiful pass.
Curry to a running Andre to dunk it home. Lowest scoring game of the season for Thompson and Curry combined. Yet they win by 15.
The final 3-2-1. 104-89.
Warriors take game one, courtesy of their bench.
Our defense was great, and you guys took care of the ball. And again, do that, we always have a great chance to win.
We had such a group effort tonight. It could be anybody on any given night. It's our job, really, to stay ready. Shaun Livingston gave him a huge spark, but when you get outscored 45-10 and on the bench, it's going to be hard to win, especially on the road.
Everybody stepped up. You don't win championships without the whole squad, so proud of the way to play.